good evening to you. Southern Spanish fare on the football menu tonight. Our venue is the Ramon Sanchez Pizjuan Stadium in Seville. My name is Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the Arsenal legend Lee Dixon. And it has been such a... And he's broken free! And that is defending of the highest order. Not a great pass. Mitchell, Mawetski, Essien, Mark, King, and space to attack, Jay. Moving the ball nicely, looking for that final pass. Mitchell, good pressure high up the pitch. Went in strongly, decisively. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Real danger. And intercepts again. Mark. Jay. That's a very impressive piece of defending. Disappointing pass. Jay. A bit of running room now on the wing. Mark. Can he put it in?
Talking about passing, let's sort this fucking passing out. He's great.
Successful intervention, winning the ball back. Conte. Oh, a nice looking pass. And a close offside decision as they were threatening. Jay. Moving into the advanced position. Well, couldn't keep it. Allowing advantage to accrue to them. An attack full of promise. Cleared away comprehensively. Movement and a crucial intervention inside the box. Could play it in. Really important piece of last ditch defending. So a goal kick is what's coming up here. Essien.
Well, Derek, there's nothing between these two teams in terms of possession. Can someone take control of this game? Take a few more risks. Hopefully we'll see a goal soon.
Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. Well, sloppy in possession. Just wanted to get it out of there. Now, what can they do from here? And a textbook interception. Well, a bad pass it was. It is a decent looking attack here. Far from a good pass. Showing good patience. An alert piece of defending. High pressing at its best. Mitchell. It looks promising. A very good looking move, but alas, no end product. The first half here comes to an end. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Jay. Mark. Essien. King. Wants to attack from the wide areas. Cross fired over. A deft clearance. An opportunity to forge ahead from this corner situation. Played into the center of the box. Smuggled away. And intercepts again. Well, he's given a corner, they referee. Over it comes. Can you believe it? Surely the goal that seals the title.
Well, there's so little time left. Just look at the fans. Unbelievable. Lovely stuff. Well, here's the replay, Derek. It's a good, strong ball into the box, and that's a good header. Eye on the ball, concentration. It's a lovely finish.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Now, what can they produce on the flank? Well, he stopped them just when they looked menacing. Trouble the opposition this time. Just knocking it around, looking to carve out a chance. Can they get in behind them? Some options at the back post here. Alas, he's made his move too early. Offside. Essien. Essien. Not a promising looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end. An attack full of promise.
Easy.
Precise ball movement. And good use of advantage. The referee allowing play to continue. Looks promising this. He got in the way of that cross. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Let's get the latest on the injury situation from our pitch side man, Jeff Shreves.
He landed really awkwardly on his shoulder there and is in some discomfort. But he's a tough cookie. I think he'll stay out there.
Cheers, Jeff. Jay. Mitchell. An authoritative challenge. Wonderful tackle. What can he do from here? Well, it didn't happen for them in attack. Still behind, but the pressure mounting. No worries for the keeper. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. And a strong tackle. Possession and patience, the watchwords. Well, that's the kind of player you want from your defender. Keeper did his job to begin with. High quality defending. Well, not hard to read that pass.
Well, they haven't been at their best today, that's for sure, but this game is far from over, and the fans are certainly reminding them of that. You've got to think there'll be one more chance or two.
Well, it's a pretty acceptable position to be in, Lee, given the time situation. They hold the cards.
Well, stay cool, stay calm, stay focused on your job. Not you, Derek, the players I'm talking about. The title is within their grasp.
Just waffling too much, man.
Great opportunity. He's foiled them on his own. Conte. Conviction in the challenge, and they've won possession again. And it's a case of just 5 minutes left. This could finish it, and a goal, and surely that's one hand on the title.
Oh, how important could that be? Just look at the fans, they're going absolutely crazy.
Well, a second goal for them here. King, and he read it superbly. So 1 minute of stoppage time, that's what the officials have said. Jay. And there goes the final whistle, the lead title.